What do you think of Lennox versus Amana heat pumps?
Amana may make great silverware, but their appliances stink.
I'm asking about heat pumps, not ovens and microwaves.
If their ovens tend to go out and their fridges can't stay cold, do you really trust their heating and cooling equipment on a much larger scale?
HVAC equipment is more expensive than a kitchen appliance.
If their fridges have trouble keeping your freezer freezing, you shouldn't trust them to keep a whole house 70 degrees.
How well are they rated overall?
Amana heat pumps get several 1-star reviews for every 5-star review. And I think a lot of those 5-star reviews are by people reporting that the new unit looks as pretty as their silverware.
What goes wrong with them?
Amana's heat pumps tend to overload your breaker.
Resetting the breaker for your AC in the summer is as bad as having to push the button to reignite your furnace in the winter.
Well, theoretically it is better because the furnace is in a cold, dark basement and the AC is out in the hot summer sunshine.
They're both miserable.
At least resetting the breaker is probably during daylight. And then the motors on Amana's HVAC units tend to go out.
Lennox is starting to look pretty good in contrast to Amana.
Lennox is better than the average unit. It looks really good compared to Amana.
What do you know about Lennox heat pumps?
There are installers and repair people almost anywhere, which is a problem with its competitor York. The warranty is decent and they actually honor it.
That's good to know.
Lennox is about as reliable as Trane, which means you hardly need to use the warranty either.
Then I'm getting a Lennox.